No.
For many seconds. In eternity.
This song is ending, but the story never ends.
I don't want to go.
Ears, yes, eyes, two nose. And I've had worse, chin, blimey, hair. I'm a girl!
No!
No! I'm not a girl, no. I'm still not ginger. There's something else, or something important. I'm crashing!
The doctor. We're on the list.
Welcome. Go right on.
Is this about time to mention I've never really done undercover work?
You said you worked for MI6.
As an analyst in the office.
It's a party. We're guests. Blend in. And keep an eye out for Daniel Barton.
Every piece of data his computer has ever had access to.
Thanks, Anya.
Red 7, put on red 7, lucky number 7.
What are you
seven,
doing? 7. All of it.
All of it.
No more bits.
You better be right.
7.
Good evening, ladies.
It's my grandson.
Seven kittens!
Card. 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 Snap! Is that not the game? What, did we win?
No.
Didn't know what I was doing anyway.
Well, you know what they say. Lucky at dice and lucky in love.
Did they say that?
No.
Time for a chance. Nice party. Nice house.
Daniel, don't think we've been introduced.
I'm the doctor.
I'm a plus one.
So, did you assassinate the head of MI6 yourself, or just order it?
I think you're at the wrong party. Casino theme? Not whodunit?
Why is there an alien code embedded at the edge of your company's systems? We both know you're in league with a race of alien creatures.
I think you better get your medication checked, doctor, or maybe some psychiatric help, because I don't know who you are or what you're talking about.
How long have they been here?
Where are they from?
Who recruited whom? Are you running them or are they running you? Why is your DNA 7% non-human?
You're properly unhinged.
No, I'm onto you. And I'm gonna stop you.
I'm gonna walk away now. And you're gonna stay away from me for the rest of both our lives. Either voluntarily or because of my security people. Understand?
I'm really hard to get rid of, Mr. Barton.
Are you?
Barton's heading your way, gang. Keep an eye on him. Don't let him out of your sight.
Rest now, my warrior.
Okay, then. That's what I'll do. I will tell you a story. People whose ancestors devoted themselves, sacrificed themselves to you. Can you hear them singing? Oh, you like to think you're a god. You're not a god. You're just a parasite, eaten out with jealousy and envy and longing for the lives of others. You feed on them, on the memory of love and loss and birth and death and joy and sorrow. So, come on then, take mine. Take my memories. I hope you've got a big appetite. Because I have lived a long life. And I have seen a few things. Out away from the last great Time War, I mark the passing of the Time Lords.
I saw the birth of the universe, and I watched as time ran out. Moment by moment until nothing remained. No time, no space, just me. I walked in universes where the laws of physics were devised by the mind of a madman. I watched universes freeze and creations burn. I have seen things you wouldn't believe. I have lost things you will never understand. And I know things, secrets that must never be told, knowledge that must never be spoken, knowledge that will make parasite God's place. So come on, then. Take it. Take it all, baby. Have it. You have it all.
Happens next. Right then. Doctor, whoever I'm about to be. Tag. You're it.
If I didn't know better, I'd say I'd traveled 12,000 years into the future.
How many seconds? In eternity. Shepherd's boy.
Two million years.
Every 100 years, a little bird comes and sharpens its beak on the Diamond Mountain.
Nearly a billion years.
Ah! And when the Time Mountain is chiseled away, the first second of eternity will have passed!
Well over a billion years.
Oh! You must think that's a hell of a long time.
2 billion years.
Oh! Personally, I think that's a hell of a... Personally, I think that's a hell of a bird.
Oh, Gray. What are you doing here? Or are you the Matrix playing more games with me?
Don't ask me. I'm as lost as you are in here. Maybe you just summoned me.
Where do you fit into all this? Were you me all that time ago? Were all my memories of you erased? Did they force me back into becoming a child? How many more of me are out there?
I don't have those answers. But say I did, would they even help?
Of course they would. All this? It means I'm not who I thought I was.
Because your memories aren't compatible with what you've learned today.
Yes.
Have you ever been limited by who you were before?
Now that does sound like me talking. I'm so tired. The Matrix is sapping all the energy out of me.
No time to be tired. Still work to do out there. Lives at stake. Armies being born. People need the Doctor.
I don't know how to stop the Master.
Of course you do. That one question that's nagging at you. The one thing he said that you didn't understand.
The one thing who said? The Master?
No. Get out of here. I know this place has blown your mind. Maybe you should return the compliment.
No, wait. Are you still there? Of course you're still there. If you were me, you're buried within me. Buried within him. Too many thoughts. Right, first things first. What did you say? Mind blown. Yes, of course. All this history, all these lies, is too much stimulus. It might work. I've fought the Matrix before, denied its reality. I can do it again. Maybe. We know what they say, Doctor. Nothing ventured, nothing blown. Oh, I'm talking to myself again. It's a good sign. Thanks, Doctor. Still here. No, shut up. I need to concentrate. Oh. Right. Have a blast of this, Matrix.
Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Doctor Who YouTube channel.